judges. Let's hear it from Jason Nunez. Jason.